The four-striped grass mouse or four-striped grass rat is a species of rodent in the family Numididae. It is found throughout the southern half of Africa up to 2,300 meters, 7,500 feet, above sea level, extending as far north as the Democratic Republic of the Congo. Its natural habitats are savannas, shrublands, Mediterranean-type shrubby vegetation, hot deserts, arable land, rural gardens, and urban areas. Dorsally rhabdomys species display four black longitudinal stripes on a paler background, and accordingly authors sometimes describe it as having seven stripes. In any event, rhabdomys species as a group are unmistakable because no similarly sized southern African rodents are similarly marked. Their stripes inspired the generic name, which is derived from the Greek rhabdos meaning rod, hence rhabdomys, meaning something like barred mouse. Physically they are fairly typical smallish murids, rather larger than house mice, and with more of a Roman nose. Head plus body length is about 105 millimeters, and the same for the tail. A large male might have a mass of 55 grams. Ignoring distinctions between species, Rhabdomys as a genus is widespread and abundant in the southern African subregion. A few areas apparently do not support a population, but for the most part they occur either patchily all the way from the southernmost western Cape to northern Namibia and parts of Botswana, Mozambique, and Zimbabwe.